3 minutes remain in normal time, and it looks very much as if Sir Alex Ferguson is going to bow out of Old Trafford with a win. Rio Ferdinand has got his first goal since January 2008. In the process, he becomes the 20th player to score for United this season. That's a new Premier League record. It's Manchester United 2, Swansea 1.